Interrupting the video for a little bit because this video is sponsored by Skillshare. I've been using Skillshare a lot this year, and it's basically an online learning community dedicated to teaching about all kinds of subjects. Whether you're creative or just curious, explore new interests, develop existing skills, or just feel free to get inspired by the content on there. This video that you're watching right now is actually inspired by this class I took about iPhone food photography, but specifically coffee. If you're familiar with my channel at all, you know that I love to film making coffee, taking photos of lattes. I even have a separate Instagram account just for the coffee shops I visit and my daily caffeinated drinks. So watching this class by food photographer Adam Goldberg was just a quick tutorial for a fresh perspective, and admittedly to validate some of my current camera techniques I use already. I'd recommend taking this class, especially if you don't have a fancy camera. An iPhone is also what I use to photograph most of my drinks 90% of the time, because it's the fastest to set up and you have a really small window of time to capture the art before the drink kind of settles and, you know, doesn't look as photogenic. I'll have a link in the description for a free trial of the Skillshare Premium membership, and after the trial ends, it's only $10 a month. And now to take some photos and share with you some of the things I learned from the class. Delicious.
Very good.